Facebook is my scapegoat. Every time I feel so down, you know, I just browse it. People who likes my post, may mga nag-heart. I really appreciate that very much. And ayan, maaraw, kahapon umuulan. O ayan na yung temple, wag kayong ano. Ang laki. Ayan pa, meron pa isang malaki. They call it chochin. Chochin in English is lantern. The Japanese lantern. Madilim ba? Huwag kayong ano. Ayan, maliwanag na. Ito na yung temple, oh. Meron kung ano-ano ginagawa dito. You know, like the Japanese do. Ganyan sila. Ayun, the temple's right there. Ayun, yung mala... Ah, ayun. May malaking Japanese slippers right over there. Maganda dito sa place. And Tokyo Skytree is right over there. I don't know kung makikita mo siya. There. Punta ako dun mamaya. Later. And dito, meron mga, you know, they do a lot of things here. Maraming souvenirs. And meron mga, you know, lucky charm that you can buy. Ang daming foreigners. Ayun, the temple, the main temple is right there. Oh, papakita ko ha. That one. I'm going there para humiling ng, sa akin, honestly speaking, it's really good health. Sana. Yes. Ayan, tapos eto naman, just to take away the evil spirit they used to do this. Yung kemuri. Wow, kemuri. You know, ayan, papunta na ako sa main temple. Wala masyadong tao. Sa January 1, lahat sila napupunta dito at super siksikan. At pupunta ako talaga. And it's a good thing that my hostel, where I am staying, is really just blocks away from here. You know, I just walk. You know, and medyo kabisado ko na ng konti yung lugar. So, sige, alay lakad lang ko na alay lakad. Mamaya pupunta uli ako ng Ueno. Hindi ko alam kung sino pupuntahan ko. But you know, it looks something like this. At first, it's kind of spooky kasi, you know, this was like, you know, thousands of years ago. And everything is in gold. Yeah. That's the main altar. That's the main altar. There. Yan. Talagang maraming tao dito. At saka, you know, the Japanese are already on their vacation. Although some of the business establishments are still yet Peru, demo, hotondo mo, nihawa mo, yasumi. Sore de yukata. Talagang, tinaon ko talaga that I'll be spending my holiday here. And there are a lot of foreigners, of course, Japanese as well. Ayan, ha? Wala. Kasi no, it was during my time when I was living here with my dad and Kazu. Puro picture lang nung, litrato lang, ganon. May mga litrato, kaya lang, minsan mga litrato pagka matagal na nagdidikit-dikit because that was during, it was during the 80s, you know? And it's a good thing, after how many years, I'm back again. Pupunta ako sa Hanayashi kimamaya. Oh my gosh. Oi, sashiburi ko kono tokoro. Mo daibun zutto mai de. Nanda kedo sa. Lucky kasi eh. Pero mas lucky kung pupunta tayo dito noong January 1. And everybody was taking their pictures and things like that and so on and so forth. I love you guys. I wish you're together with me. Do sa gustong mag-tour dito, just let me know. Nag-agency. You know, kasi ano yung others, the others' opinion about coming back here, you know, be it if it's your first time or your timers na kayo, you know, napakadali. You know, I all the while I thought I was really nervous because I stayed here for a long time and alam niyo na, di ba? But you know, hindi ganong kahirap, you know. Hindi ganun kahirap, but just as long as you have money to spend. Ako, I work hard, you know, just to shell out money so I can, you know, have this tour. At saka syempre, with the help of my mom, of course, and my relatives, you know. They help me with a lot of things. And kaya lang, nakakalungkot kasi... Mag-isa lang ako. Kazu is not here, pero wag siyang pupuntahan ko siya. kaya lang, maybe I'll try to give him a call again later. Oh my gosh, pila. Pila kasi, ano yun, mag-ano sila, sasamba, maglalagay ng coin. I've had a lot of coins. Siyempre, binigyan ako ng pera ng kapatid ni Kaso. But it's not that much. But anyway, I'm back here. And mukhang mahaba yung video. It's still running. Ayan, basta ganyan, ha? I love you guys. Oh, lahat ng friends ko are really very thoughtful to me. All, needless to mention, those people who've been always there for my moral support, you know. Na wala namang, hindi naman talaga so. But you know, guys, good or bad, I really learned a lot from you. You know, ayan na, lumuluwag na ha, pipila na ang bakla. Okay, I love you and happy holidays sa Pilipinas. I'll be spending my Christmas and New Year here. But for sure, I'll be back in Manila early January. But, you know, I'll be going to... I would probably drop by the immigration office. So, I don't know kung anong pwedeng gawin sa aking visa. So, maybe I could probably stay here for a longer period of time and probably work. I don't know. I'm not sure about that. But the thing is, I guess I need to go back to Manila. You know? But if things turned out nice, you know? Maliwanag ba? Ayan, may araw. Ang taba ko na. And I need to fix my dentures. Huwag kayong ano. Paayos kayo pagpunta ko ng Thailand. Anyway, I'm just alone. Para akong loka-loka dito. I talk a lot. Eh, kasi naman, mag-isa lang ako. I am staying at a hostel. Ano lang pag-hostel? Because the cheapest that I can get. I cannot stay in a hotel. Hotel is expensive here in Tokyo. Alam niyo yan. You know? But anyway, happy holidays to all of you. Masyado nang ma... Ayan, dumadami na tao. O, ayan. Pila Balderrama. And I love you all. Ayun, medyo madilim sa may loob ng temple. Yeah. Yo, anyway, probably, sana ma-upload ko kagad dito kasi I would probably run out of space that I need to download this at Facebook, huh? I love you guys. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all of you. And bye-bye. I love you. My Facebook friends, you know, needless to mention, lahat kayo. At yung mga nandito, let me see if I can drop by your place. I still have plenty of time here. So I might drop your place. Voila. Surprise. Well, anyway. So that's all for today. And this morning. And domo arigato. Jamata. Minasan domo arigato. Kore kara mo yoroshiku onegai itai shimasu. Ne. Ja ne. Bye bye.